Keep those hands high in the air, mister.